president Donald Trump. House prices in the UK